good evening, guys. What am I having for my dessert? Guess what? Okay, let me tell you one by one. The first one that I'm having over here in this huge bowl is actually a combination of all the different desserts. So the first one over here is actually soybean curd. This is very delicious. It's very cold. And it's very smooth. Sort of like it melts in your mouth. So when it melts, you have got like a whole pile of soybean powder in your mouth. That's how it tastes like. Okay, have you tried soybean curd? If not, you have to try this. Okay. Next one I'm having is actually glass jelly. What is glass jelly? Glass jelly is a kind of Chinese herb in which they use the essence of the Chinese herb to make into translucent brownish jelly. This is also very nice when it's cold. So it's like a rubbery worm. Let me try this. Smooth. Next I have another healthy one is red beans. Red beans, the way they do it is they boil it in hot water, and then after that they add a little sugary syrup to get you the taste. It's very soft, but sometimes you have to have a few pieces of the hardened ones so that you have that slight crunch in it. Very nice. Has the red bean powdery taste as well. So I have the herbal jelly, the red beans, the soybean curd, and of course the last one is the custard. Custard is somehow like creamy in taste. And I forgot to show you that I have surprise inside. It's a surprise that I have to try to dig out. Normally it comes all the way underneath. Oops. Where's my surprise? Oh, it's okay. Let me show you this. This is another sea coconut jelly. It comes in cube size. So this coconut jelly is somehow reddish brown. It tastes sweet, okay? It's just sweet. Let me see. So we'll have to surprise. It's sort of like a yam ball. You know yam? It's like a yam ball. Nope, I don't have it here. I think they forgot to give me my yam ball. Nope, not yet. Anyway, guys, I don't find it anywhere. The next time round, when I buy this dessert again, this cold dessert, I will take another video and show you, okay? Still trying to find my proper yam ball. No, not here. Done, guys. I think I'm done with this video. I can't find my yam ball anymore. But anyway, thank you for watching my video, and I'm sure I'm going to see you again when I buy this, okay? Oh yeah, about the price. For something like this, it costs about $6, which is still quite affordable. It's a huge bowl of cold dessert. Compare the takeaway spoon size, okay? This is how huge the bowl is. And in terms of thickness, it's about this thick. The bowl is